what's your 20? I'm in some kind of a dark tunnel, moving fast towards a bright light.
Oof! Class 1 swarmers!
Pesky but combustible.
Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. They'll really crease you if you aren't careful. You all right?
Watch it!
Get him!
Mind the paper cuts!
Roast them!
Eyes open, team. She's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it.
Let's get a solid scan.
I missed that, Ray. Please repeat.
Enough with the shushing!
Well, at least we're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray!
Thank you.
is a strict no-no.
Oh, man.
Detector on it?
Oh, no. No crossing the street.
Gives you the creeps, huh? Okay, good job. Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Winston, where the heck are you?
In the periodical section. Checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Says here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically, a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great!
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for it.
Uh-oh.
The Gray Lady was his first victim. But he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books?
Bingo! Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azatlor, some sort of god, to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
Sign, but it sure isn't a good one.
Jeez!
That'll only hurt for a minute. Hear that? It's around here someplace.
I don't like.
Uh-huh. Somebody's in here.
It's children.
What are they saying? I think they're trying to tell us something.
Thank you.
Come out wherever you are. Oh boy, we're not alone. I gotta be more careful. You all right? Got that right, Scooter. Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes. Okay, she's in here with Egon. No noise. Dead?
I wish.
Now where'd she go?
Valence is up. She definitely left a trace somewhere. Big spike. Right here.
Yeah, check this out. I feel a breeze. Oh, cool! Secret passages. These are great! I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either. Last evening. What are those? I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No. They're in the revised Ethiary catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought. Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
We should tell Winston to get down here. We could probably use his help.
I've been trying to raise him. There's too much interference.
Wow, dig that.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap!
Welcome back, Ray.
It's not alone! Whoa! Uh-oh, they've got friends. You got him!
To the right! He's moving again!
Over to the left! Pull the same trick twice!
Ah! keep working!
I'm having serious doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement.
Moving!
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Our low probe experiment is working! You're clairvoyant!
No, I saw the support columns buckle.
Over there! Oh boy. Creepy.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream.
All right, wrangle that out of the way.
That's excellent. I wonder what's down there.
Something big, and more than likely terrifying.
It's really dark down there. Damn, too.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have an open cut. I'm thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Great! The recruit found it! I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long. I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving. This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Oh boy, burning coal. Two of them this time.
Nice grate. Tell us again how lucky we are.
We got him on the rope!
We've got to bag the Gray Lady before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way?
What'd you find there, young blood?
Good work.
Spengler, the kid found the exit.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the Proton Pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active patches of black slime. It'll close any portals. See? Neutralized slime.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
This is where the Collector killed the Librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
Took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
And she just crossed right.
Oh, no.
Footsteps are generating.
Buddy, the podium! Soak them! Soak them!
Love you.
She is shielding herself with the cordis. Flash, go first!
Stands are generating her shield. She can't regenerate the cage. Keep hitting the book stands.
Ow!
Aim high.
She is shielding herself with the codices. Go after those first. Librarian straight on.
Aim high. Look behind you.
I understand. Pull a capture screen on her.
Crossing the streams is a terrible. That's good. Throw out the trap.
Weird. That wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking of the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why?
Cross-dimensional portal from the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college.
It's all in the Monarchia Demonium. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going...
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry if we do this all the time. Side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime. Down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method?
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Thank you.
Well, that was embarrassing. Looks like a good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since the rectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it. Like a pro! Heck, we should be able to put that back into place. Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway. Come on, John Henry, put your back into it. You're on fire, cadet!
Ray, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Bozerian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puffed. Yeah.
Yes, even this. All pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.